I noticed a remark of Mr. James Callaghan last year concerning the situation in Kenya. He said that something to the effect that if the African leaders could not agree among themselves, then he was very sorry, but they weren't fit for self-government. Well, that seemed to me to explain with abundant clarity the Labour Party policy. After all, it is important to convince Kennedy and Arden now that we are fit for self-government. So when the BBC... when the BBC dared me to write a song containing the word socialist, I thought of all the socialists I knew, like Woodrow Wyatt and Anthony Crossland and Desmond Donnelly. And I set this song to a very fine old dirge, which some of you may be a bit young to remember. The cloth cap and the working class as images are dated, for we are Labour's avant-garde and we were educated. We feel we ought to drop clause 4 to make the public love us more, and just to show we're still sincere, we sing the red flag once a year. Firm principles and policies are open to objections, and a streamlined party image is the way to win elections. So raise the umbrella high, the bowler hat and Eton tie. We'll stand united, raise a cheer, and sing the red flag, oh, once a year. Although we may be socialists, we're too discreet to stress it, and nationalisation is a flop, so let's confess it. We'll reform the country bit by bit, so nobody will notice it. Then, ever after, never fear, we'll sing the red flag once a year. We shall not cease from mental fight till every wrong is righted, and all men are equal quite, and all our leaders are knighted. For we are sure, if we persist to make the New Year's honours list, then every loyal Labour peer will sing the red flag once a year. So vote for us and not for them, we're just as true to NATO, and we'll be as calm and British when we steer the ship of Stato. We'll stand as firm as them to show we're patriotic gentlemen, though man to man shall brothers be to keep the bombs our policy. So raise the mushroom clouds on high, within their shade we'll live and die. Though cowards flinch and traitors sneer, we'll sing the red flag once a year.